What's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Gaming with the K-Wings. It's Friday night, and today we're looking at Young Justice Legacy for the PS3.
Yay,
because Young Justice Legacy on the Wii U and Wii got canceled. No reason given.
No!
I'm a really big fan of Young Justice. I know it confuses a lot of you guys, so I'm going to do my best to explain it. Also, Amber's seen a couple episodes, but...
It confuses me, too.
It confuses everybody. It should have been a primetime show, though. That's definitely what I'm going to say. But you can see... I mean, art looks pretty cool from what I'm seeing right now. You can play online, Young Justice Challenges. We're going to play a new game. Mount Justice.
It's Aqualad.
Yep.
And Nightwing. And...
Artemis. Wally.
Wally and
Zero. Artemis.
Artemis.
Hey, what's shaking, peeps?
Peeps? Really? He didn't have his pancakes today.
They're a couple.
What?
Oh,
it's been
okay.
So boring lately. Please, I'm just hoping for a little mayhem, you know? Maybe a little global anarchy? Come on, what do we got?
Batman to the cave.
Careful what you wish for.
Go ahead, Batman.
The archaeologist, Dr. Helena Sandsmark, has been abducted.
A kidnapping? Awesome!
Wally,
ow!
What are you doing, game?
Game!
Helena Sandsmark.
Loading
I
screens
Aquaman
for cutscenes.
Yes.
It's of scholarly interest to both him and Wonder Woman, who is otherwise
she jabbed him too hard.
And has asked us to investigate. Sandsmark was taken from an excavation site near Olympia, Greece. Local authorities have had no luck. Send a squad and find her.
Okay.
Why would anyone kidnap an archaeologist? Ooh, is she rich? What?
Back glare.
I don't care if she's got money. I just figured knowing the motive might help.
She's a single mother raising a young daughter on a teacher's salary. She's far from wealthy. And in any case, there's been no ransom demand.
You see? That could mean something.
Coordinates received.
That
Bumblebee and Lagoon
hopeful.
Boy are on special assignment, but I will call in the rest of the team. You can count on us, Batman.
I know. I do.
Interesting.
Mm-hmm. Batman has an interesting voice.
It's Bruce Greenwood.
Ah.
So far, all you guys have missed is very, very long loading times. Olympia, February 17th, 7:15. There's their ship. Their covert op ship.
It's cool looking.
Yeah, so apparently this is probably... right before season 2, because Wally's still active.
Hey, I thought I saw something.
Yeah!
Here, I'm Wally!
Nightwing!
Yay, we're jumping!
It doesn't look like Nightwing is team leader, though.
Hmm.
So I guess Aqualad
is
still...
Oh, yeah, you were telling me... Yeah, this is between the two seasons, right?
Yeah, this is after the death of Jason Todd, because obviously Dick is no longer Robin. And I believe when we interviewed the developers at E3, or PAX, whichever one that was, they told us that the Robin in this game was Tim Drake. So, which is the same, you know, Tim Drake from the TV series, the season 2.
Okay.
But Aqualad's still with the team. He left when Tula died, which was Aqua Girl, I guess.
Oh, okay.
Well, they don't really give us...
So Nightwing is still not the leader. So
no.
Maybe he becomes the leader in this game.
Maybe. Foreshadowing.
Alpha Squad to Cave. We've arrived at the dig site in Greece. Whatever went down here with Dr. Sandsmark, it involves the League of Shadows.
Ooh.
They're swarming the place. Like they're searching for something.
Acknowledge.
Keep digging. It's here somewhere.
Cheshire.
Uh-oh. Sister rivalry.
Well, if it isn't the Little Leaguers, I see Batman finally let you out for recess.
Whatever scheme you've got going, Cheshire, I don't care. Hey, just tell me where Dr. Sandsmark is. She's an innocent bystander.
No one's innocent, sis. Not you, not me, not your precious team.
Jade, please, you don't have to do this.
Still trying to save me from myself? Maybe some other time.
Whoa, ninjas!
League of Shadows.
Wow. That's some mask that her sister has.
Oh, Cheshire. I can never say her name.
Cheshire.
Cheshire.
It's kind of like the Cheshire Cat in Alice in Wonderland.
Ah.
That's how I think of it.
So this game is basically like a... Kind of like... RPG right, beat him up.
I'm gonna try being. There we go. I'll try
be Artemis.
Her. Yeah.
Yeah. Heavy attack is triangle. Triangle!
Triangle! Heavy attack!
Nothing seems to be happening.
This is kind of cool. We've played some games that are similar to this.
Yeah.
Well, superheroes.
This kind of reminds me of Marvel Ultimate Alliance or X-Men Legends. But the polish doesn't feel quite there. I mean, I'm happy I'm playing as Nightwing, ecstatic, but the gameplay just feels kind of stiff to me so far. Maybe that's just
combo.
A critic in me.
Well, I mean, I seem to be freezing up a lot, but I think also I'm pushing so many buttons at once because I'm
button mash.
I'm button mashing. But I mean, it's kind of fun. It's kind of cool. I like the games where you have the little circle around.
Wait,
you.
How did you attack? What button are you using to attack?
It says X or square triangle.
Oh, that's just a combo of yours?
I think so.
Ah.
It is nice to have be able to do long range stuff.
Yeah.
I bet can a Nightwing throw batarangs or wingdings? Sorry.
Well, he's using his Akersma sticks or whatever they're called. But no, it doesn't look like I have the ability to throw anything.
I think Cheshire's just jealous because
Jade?
Jade's jealous because we wore the same outfit kind of today.
Well, they are sisters.
She's mad. Yeah, exactly.
They're both daughters
there
of
you
Sportsmaster.
Go. Cat fight.
One thing that I never really understood about the series, though, it got canceled. And that's why I'm kind of upset why on the back of the box it says, based on the hit TV series. It's like, really? It's like, the series is no longer going on. Cartoon Network was stupid and pulled it off. When the ratings were actually pretty good.
Yeah. It's very well, I mean, the animation is awesome.
Not in this game, though. It looks all stiff.
Well, no, but the couple episodes that I watched, it was very good.
Oh, it was very cool. It was like, for me, it was like, you know, seeing Justice League, but like kind of a darker thing. This was like a different world where basically the Justice League are kind of like celebrities and the Young Justice or the sidekick heroes are like operatives being sent in by the Justice League to investigate things. And,
oh, right. You know. Yeah, you were telling me about that. So the Justice League is so well known that they can't really go anywhere without being kind of noticed. So they send
They
send these guys in, and that's why Batman was saying he depends on them or something.
Yeah, cool. This Batman is a team player.
Yeah, I did some kind of move where I held in a button and I charged, and then I did something cool. I don't remember which one I held in.
Maybe it was a circle button.
Yeah, it could be. But then I had that weird green glowing thing over me after I charged. It's weird.
I guess we'll break some pots. At least those look like pots.
Yeah, this is kind of fun. I need to watch the whole everything that I missed. There, I just did it. I don't know what I just did.
Well, people are still wanting us to play Arkham Origins multiplayer. Oh, and before I forget, people, tomorrow we'll be doing a live stream starting at 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, going till midnight. We'll be taking breaks and all that fun stuff. We'll be looking at PS4. We'll do our Injustice Versus series live. And, you know, it's going to be fun. We're going to have some fun.
Oh, we're going to do our Injustice Versus live?
See, you're shooting. What button are you pressing for that? Do that again.
Oops.
How did you do that?
Wait a second. Wait.
Was that
a
triangle?
Away?
Maybe you can only do it for a limited time. That's blocking.
Oh, there I am. A triangle.
Triangle. Okay.
I was doing triangle, but I think I have to press circle and then I do triangle or something.
Nope.
I press something All right, else.
Let's go down this way.
There we go. I
Very
did.
Cool.
I held in square for a little bit and then I pressed triangle. I don't know if that helped.
So, in case you people are wondering, Artemis is actually the current sidekick to Green Arrow. Speedy, as you know, he threw a tantrum in the first season, and then he had some really bad stuff happen to him, and he became Red Arrow or whatever. He was kind of my favorite character. I don't really want to talk about him too much, though. Like, besides Robin, because Robin was really cool. It just seemed like Speedy had, like, some of the best character development, but at the same time, they did some really weird things with him. In Season 2, especially.
Aww.
But, yeah. I just feel really bad for, some of the other characters. It felt like season two was rushed so badly. Maybe that's part of the reason everything was canceled. Basically, at the end of New Year's, they did a time lapse of 5 years. And so when people were introduced to the second season right away, you see members of the team leaving, like Zatanna and some other people.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And Robin is now Nightwing, and Tim Drake is Robin. So it's like they just like went so far ahead in the future.
I see. So they didn't explain like how stuff happened.
No.
Yeah, I mean, it's kind of weird to do that and then later after it's canceled have a game come out and then say, hey, this is what happened.
This is a lost episode.
It's like, maybe if this episode had come out before, then it wouldn't have gotten canceled because people would have understood what was going on.
Well, I mean, the fact that they say this game takes place in between season one and two, and they say that a character's going to die, we already know that the character that they tease died at the end of season two, but like I don't believe that there's no way I can't talk about this. I don't believe that Wally's dead though. I believe that when they show him saving the world and disappearing from running so fast, because he didn't have access to the Speed Force, Wally was not faster than his predecessor Barry Allen. He was actually kind of slow.
Slow for being
slow for being a speedster. Yeah,
yeah, exactly.
He can't go as fast. In
slower
fact,
than his other people.
It actually causes problems to his body.
Like, aww.
So what they said is he ran so fast that he basically disappeared. Which I think what happened
That's weird. How that doesn't make sense.
Well, since the other people were running with him, I think what happened was somehow he got like transferred into the Speed Force.
So, who is your favorite Flash then? You like Wally? Or?
Wally's my favorite.
Really?
Yeah. I really got to like Wally during the Justice League series.
Cool.
Who is
I
kind of
like his outfit. It's kind of cool.
Well, yeah, that's basically kind of the Kid Flash costume. Except he has a stealth mode. Flash and Robin both, their costumes can turn black. Like, stealth
cool.
mode.
Cool.
Yep. So I guess we're just... I don't know. I don't like how the enemies are laid out in this either. It's like, it's too predictable. It's just like a button masher.
I don't know why I'm feeling like I'm playing that Ben 10 game, but I kind of do feel like I am.
Yeah.
Which
but
Ben 10
I like
awesome,
how they call it
so.
The League of Shadows. That was an animated series thing. Because usually they're just called the League of Assassins.
Oh, right. Yeah. The League of Shadows. Oh, I didn't know that was only an animated series thing.
Wait, weren't they called the League of Shadows also in the Batman Begins series? I believe they were in Nolan's
possibly.
Universe.
Yeah. Ooh, I bet, well, maybe Nolan's a fan of the animated series. Who isn't?
I don't think he's ever really watched it. But he did, I mean, Ra's al Ghul was an interesting character to have in Batman Begins Origin.
Mm-hmm.
Really was.
Oh, yeah, of course.
So, I mean,
definitely.
The only love he got in mainstream media before Batman Begins was definitely the
Well, he
would have
been around, you know, he's always been around.
This has been around since the 70s. He's a Bronze Age character.
Well, I mean, like, his I mean, not like when he was created, but he's been around, like, his character's been around for, like, hundreds of years or thousands of years or something.
Some people say that the demon's head is 800 years old. Sometimes, oh, that tree's getting in my way. Sometimes they say it's like 600, something like that. I forget what DC Comics has officially said with that.
Well, I do like the idea of Wally being, I mean, it makes him more likable if he has to kind of work harder, you know, if he's not as fast as his other Flashes.
No, he knows he's fast, but he's not as fast as
the
Flash. Everything was fine until Impulse came from the future in season two. Wally was basically retired and living with his girlfriend, Artemis,
mm-hmm.
or wife. I don't really remember. They were both in college.
Yeah.
And he was studying something. I don't remember what he was studying to become, though.
Studying speediness.
No. He was actually in college,
oh, okay.
like doing some stuff.
He was studying real school stuff.
Then Impulse came from the future, and he's Barry's grandson or great-grandson? I don't remember. Something like that. Wow, loading screens. Okay.
Loading. Our stage was complete by walking along a path.
Great.
Okay.
A rank. Okay, cool.
Woohoo.
I'm kind of bummed that Nightwing isn't the team leader. That's a little annoying.
It is weird. I mean, wanted to try different characters like Aqualad and stuff.
I guess the second player doesn't get a choice.
Man.
I should have probably swapped out the characters. Wait, do I have battle
it's
damage?
Okay. You have to be Nightwing.
Nope, no battle damage for me.
You couldn't switch. It would have been wrong to
droid? Why are we being droided? I don't know. One thing I wanted to see, because, I mean, Nightwing, especially in Season 2, he was, like, kind of a player, it seemed like. He had a past thing with Zatanna, because they got together at the end of New Year's, started a relationship.
Zatanna.
It seemed like him and Babs, who were pretty much the same age, also had kind of a thing during Season 2.
What?
Yeah.
Nightwing, shame on you.
Yeah.
What's wrong with you, Nightwing? Pick one, Nightwing. Pick one.
All right, let's move forward. This is just all these camera angles is bugging me.
Well, maybe we'll switch people later.
Maybe. Whoa, what is this?
I'll go over to your side.
Go over to my side.
That was weird, apparently. Wow. We can't go to the scene.
What score did this game... Let's take out the people with guns first.
Okay. Suppose.
Since they cause the most pain.
Oh, this is pretty cool. I like running.
Yeah, I like that you have your speed power. That's pretty awesome. Alright, so as long as we take out the dudes with the guns, it's pretty good. There we go. Score. Alright, so...
I wonder what it would feel like to run that fast. It would be amazing.
It would be pretty exhilarating. Nothing over here, so let's go this way.
Does he wear out his costume a lot, running like that?
He has a special costume that's supposed to absorb.
Oh, okay.
Kind of like Dash in The Incredibles. Like, his suit is able to withstand
friction
stuff.
Friction and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Right. So, they're not going to let us progress unless we break all the boxes? Is that it?
What?
Doesn't make any sense.
This is dumb.
Where are we? Stuck in a wall.
I can't get out of the wall. There.
Yeah,
can
let's
go
this
way.
Whoa!
I'm detecting an unidentified GPS
a tornado.
Emanating from your approximate location.
It might be connected to Dr. Sandsmark's abduction.
Aqua Girl?
We're on it.
Oh, Tula's still alive in this. I bet you the death in this game is Tula.
What?
Well, they can't kill Wally because Wally dies in Season 2. And they can't kill Nightwing because this takes place, none of the pivotal characters die until the end of Season 2.
All right, I have a stupid question.
Red Tornado said he detected a GPS signal somewhere around here. Alpha Squad to Cave. We've located the GPS device. There are some initials carved on the back. H.S. Helena Sandsmark. She must have dropped it when she was abducted. The device is picking up a set of coordinates. They're not far from here.
Stay alert. It could be a trap.
Don't worry. With my crazy sister around, we're ready for anything.
I've just noticed that Nightwing isn't saying anything.
Yeah.
Like, I haven't heard him speak at all in the movies yet. Like, what's the deal?
I know. Come on. Maybe they couldn't get a voice actor to voice him.
Well, his voice actor is a famous pop star, or used to be a famous pop star.
Oh, okay.
Never remember his name.
Okay, I had to ask, how is Aqualad related to Aqua Girl again? Like,
they're not. He has a crush on her.
Oh, okay.
They like each other.
They like each other, okay.
And the reason why he became evil in Season 2, or at least the appearance of it, is Tula was killed.
Okay.
She died, and then he found out his father was Black Manta, and...
Wow, he didn't know? That's weird.
No, he didn't know. They kept it from him. The League kept it from him.
What?
Yeah, they tend to do that.
You know, that wasn't very nice.
Whoa, how did you do that?
Oh my goodness.
How did you do that? You
that just, was so cool.
You just tap triangle multiple times?
I push circle to do that.
Oh, I don't do anything cool.
Yeah, I can still outrun you, Nightwing. I'm faster than you because my name is...
Kid Flash.
Oops.
Yeah, you say that as you fell down the thing.
Wait, why were we going... were just here. Oh my gosh.
Ugh.
We're going around in circles.
What is wrong with this game?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wally's about to turn evil because he's been waiting. So he's been wondering where he's supposed to go. Whoa! What did I do there? I pushed an X. Look at
X just jumps for me.
I held it in.
Well, Nightwing doesn't have any special powers, so that makes sense.
You don't have any powers. Nah, 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 nah. Okay, this is annoying.
Wow.
Just let me have the stairs.
Give me the stairs, please. Let's try going this way now, maybe.
Wow, that was weird.
That was pretty weird.
Pretty weird. I wonder if the Wii would have glitched like that.
Yeah, glitch. All right, I'm going after the gun people again.
I think not.
Guns are bad. Beaten.
Bullets are hazardous to your health.
I'm ready for some different looking enemies. This is kind of...
You don't like clones that look all the same?
Well, I would like some different enemy variety types by now.
I mean,
this is supposedly the second stage.
Well, you know what's like... interesting? If you make enemies that all have masks, then you don't have to make different faces and stuff.
Mm.
Oh, cheap. No, I'm just...
Terrible. I'm trying not to walk through walls anymore. You're not Shadow Cat. I know, Marvel, but... Still.
I'm not? Oh yeah, my name's Wally. I'm sorry, I totally forgot.
Go after the guns! Always go after the guns! Don't worry about those guys first, because the projectile guys really do end up hurting you a lot.
Don't like guns!
Got you in my sights. Yeah, Artemis is cool though, because she can shoot arrows, like
she
long range.
She's pretty awesome.
How did you do that?
Don't know, I'm just button mashing.
Oh,
okay?
I hate when you just button mash.
Don't ask me how I'm doing it. I'm just pushing every button at once. Don't expect me to be helpful.
I'm really not.
You should know by now. I'm never helpful.
I could see this game being a rental, I suppose. I don't know.
Yeah, it's kind of fun to play. Well, I mean,
you can play it with three people.
That's
what the box says. You can play with three people.
Huh. That's cool.
Although, maybe Nintendo was like, yeah, we don't want this game because it's a glitchy, buggy mess.
Maybe.
Wow.
You never know.
Now I know why Warner Brothers didn't want to send us this game.
Yeah.
Let's see, which way, going up here?
Going up?
Oh, by the way, gamers, we actually got a product update on our website. We will have a beta available to look at right at the start of December. Mm. So, we're pretty excited about that.
Awesome.
Movie! Not a movie, come on!
Level complete! Good job walking down a path.
I know, we're great path walkers. Or should I say pathfinders? Alright, so let's
switch out somebody for somebody. What?
There's Superboy.
And I want Aqualad to be instead of the girl.
I can't, she's the team leader.
What? Why is she the leader?
She just is.
Well then switch out, I don't know.
You wanna keep Wally? Do you like Wally?
No, this is good, and then we'll go back to Nightwing after that.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense.
This is fine. We'll be different people.
Okay.
Who's that weird green person?
That's Megan.
Oh.
Or Miss Martian.
This is fine for now.
Please let someone find us. My name is Dr. Helena Sandsmark. I have been abducted. I don't know where or why my captors have taken me, but it has something to do with a statue fragment we recently excavated at the site I was working near Olympia. Markings on the fragment suggest it's Babylonian, but how could such a thing come to be buried beneath a Grecian ruin? My captors want me to somehow locate more pieces of the statue. If anyone is listening, please help me.
Alpha to Cave, did you get that?
I am attempting to track the signal back to its source location. No luck.
So we can receive her messages, but we can't send any back? Maybe Dr. Sandsmark is trying to leave us breadcrumbs.
At least we know what they were after. Have you located the artifact?
Artifacts? They're everywhere. But if these guys are still searching, it means they haven't found it yet.
then there is still a chance to stop them.
You want to know what I just found funny?
What?
The only characters that are talking are the leaders. You can be whatever characters you want, and they're not going to talk.
So they don't have any other voices for the other people?
No.
Cheshire! Stay out of my way. We know what you want.
Please, half the time I don't even know what I want.
Jade, it's
what?
Never too late to join us.
So I can chase bad guys and have real friends? Have we met? And are we done with the small talk yet?
Don't make me hurt you.
Ooh, so it's big talk now.
Alright, so Jade is, again, the sister of Artemis. And Jade is pretty much angry at the world because her mother got paralyzed. But she's had some good qualities. She becomes the wife of Red Arrow, and they have a baby together.
Hmm.
And that was a... She had a really cool side story.
Wait.
In the second...
Oh, wow. She becomes the wife of Red Arrow?
Well, clone Red Arrow, yeah. Because the real... If you've watched the second season, which I'm sure most people have, I mean, Young Justice had a massive following. That Red Arrow was the clone who was essentially the Speedy that was brought into the Young Justice world, and Roy Harper became somebody else. I believe he becomes, what's his Arsenal?
What?
We all died?
We all died at the same time?
You gotta be kidding me! They're not letting us skip. There we go. Apparently,
Yay.
Switching characters was not a very good idea.
Okay. So at least we know why they won't let us switch the team leader, because she has to voice all the cutscenes.
She has to do all the cutscenes, yeah. I'm trying to shoot my arrows, but I don't know how. Because long range is... Wait, Superboy is getting beaten by...
Well, he's the computer.
It doesn't matter, he should... Wow. How do we save him?
How do we save him?
Apparently by, like, standing next to him, we can bring him back to life. Where's Jade? I want to shoot my arrows! How do I do it?
Whoa! Oh no! Help me!
I will bring you back to life.
Help me!
By just doing that.
Yay, thank you!
You're welcome.
I am eternally grateful.
We're not playing Arkham Origins right now.
Okay.
I want to use my weapon!
Wait, how are we... Is there, like, a trick to bringing her down? Or just smashing into her?
I have no idea. So we just
yeah,
have to
maybe
punch
using
her in the
long-range
face.
Weapons
Well,
is
I'm pressing triangle, but it's not letting me... It's doing that instead. Uh-oh.
This is pretty cool music, though.
It is pretty cool music.
Let's just say that.
Yeah, throw rocks at her! Do that again!
I didn't throw it right at her, though. It just... Yeah.
I'm down! Somebody come over and
press
circle.
Circle.
Press circle a lot of times. Wow. I'm not doing very well against her.
Circle!
Circle!
Circle! Oh, goodness.
This is not good.
Ah!
Ah! Beaten! Already!
No,
fired
no,
after
no,
one
no,
phone
no,
call.
No. I need to do circle.
Yep.
Okay, there.
Alright, I really need to know how to use projectiles. This is getting annoying.
Where is she?
This game's controls are very lame.
You wanna, like, hold in one button and then push, like, something else. Oh, no! This was stupid. Okay, so we all need to spread out.
Yeah, apparently. You don't wanna rush them. You wanna use your abilities.
There we go. That's what I'm... Whoa.
Eat arrows!
Run away.
Whoa, get away.
Wow, she's really powerful.
Well, yeah, she's supposed to be pretty powerful. I mean. Oh! Dead again!
There, I healed you with my magic touch. I give you, like,
where is she?
A pat on the head, and you're about better.
Camera angles, work with us!
Yeah, I do not
Oh, great,
like that.
Aqualad's dead again.
Aqualad?
Maybe we shouldn't have changed Nightwing and all those other people, because these guys are, like, they have no powers.
Yeah, they're not... I'm sorry, I just wanted
no,
to
I will
see
live.
What they looked like.
Leave me alone! She's blocking everything.
Why is she not dying?
She's like the strongest person ever.
This is dumb, because all we've done so far is walk on a path, and now we have to fight her.
I'm hitting her with arrows to the back of her head, but I don't think it's doing much.
Whoa. I need to get away from you, because she killed us.
Where did
both.
She go? She had to hide somewhere. There she is. I'm shooting her with arrows. There we go.
Oh.
You died again.
Help me.
Alright, let's try that again. No, let's not! I died!
Okay. Whoa, I just pounded the ground.
Save
for
me! Someone save me. Oh no!
Computer!
Computer!
Please save us! Oh my goodness, if he does not save one of us.
You gotta be kidding me, this is ridiculous.
Oh, I'm so glad the computer is smart.
This is tense. Ugh.
Whoa! Okay, I have to get away from her.
Yeah, I guess we should have stuck with Wally and Nightwing because they were higher levels.
I'm sorry.
These guys have no levels. Artemis is like the only powerful
she's
one.
She's almost dead! Look at that, we're getting her down.
Yeah, but at least I know how to use projectiles, though. You have to hold in a button. You have to hold in a top button, and then press
the
triangle.
Button. Okay.
Got you in my sights. No, don't let her finish making her bomb stuff.
Great, as long as just one of us has to stay back. Oh.
That was not good.
Aqualad.
Run away! I guess the only way to take her down is when she's making her bombs.
Okay.
Yeah! Hey!
You're
what?
Almost there.
I'm dead!
What?
I'm dead! I've died already!
I'm helping. No. Okay.
How is Superboy this weak?
I don't know!
This doesn't make any sense. You're supposed to be like the clone of Superman.
I'm playing as him. That's why he's weak.
Uh-oh.
I do not like the camera angle, Sam. I am. I do not.
She's been defeated! We win!
Go
ahead.
I have been gathering information. The Museum of Natural History in Athens opened an exhibit today to showcase the artifacts recovered by Dr. Sandmark's dig. If the League of Shadows has not yet found the statue fragment at the excavation,
then it's probably one of the artifacts on display at the museum. Thanks, Aqua Girl. We're on our way.
Oh, boy.
So they could voice Aqua Girl, but apparently not any of the characters were actually playing as.
Yeah, Justice Partners. Well, anyway, gamers, that's going to conclude our look at the first mission one of Young Justice. We will be doing a series of this on our Let's Play channel, probably after Thanksgiving, because we will be on vacation for 1 week. We may bring this game with us and record while we're there, and then upload it when we get home, but... what did you think of Young Justice Legacy so far?
I don't like the camera angles and the fact that no one talks except for the leader, but it was pretty cool, like, because I miss Young Justice being on TV, even though I hardly watched any of it. It was a really cool show, so I'm glad that something is being done with it. I wish it would just come back on TV, though.
Would you say what you played so far, the game is worth buying or renting? Yeah, I would say a rental too. But anyway, gamers, we'll be back with Gaming with the K-Wings next Friday. And we're not playing Arkham Origins multiplayer right now, so people stop sending us messages. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch. We hope you guys had a lot of fun. Join us next week for another Gaming with the K-Wings. And keep checking our Let's Play channel for the release of the Young Justice Let's Play. Thanks so much for watching. And until next time, God bless and happy gaming.
See ya.